community into the political abyss. Crediton people have been persuaded to vote for a group of remarkable politicians who are remarkable only for their ability to oppose almost everything that the Conservatives put forward, and yet are remarkable that they achieve virtually nothing. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.